number 1 to 10, and this one was called number 9. But it went to America, and a country and western artist put words to it. We're not sure who, but the song was actually from Ulster. So it was then called The Wreck of the Old Number 9. So we're going to do both versions, number 9 and The Wreck of the Old Number 9, all at once. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. Young man on violin, he comes from Castle Dawson. His name is Mark Ferguson, ladies and gentlemen. Give him a big round of applause.